Clara. Stand up.
It was bad, Chris.
I know.
I should have gone alone. Took a boy to a gunfight. Why are you crying? What's wrong?
Continuing our coverage of tonight's top story, Detective Tom Ludlow, an 18-year veteran of the Los Angeles Police Department, is wanted in connection with the shooting deaths of two undercover deputy sheriffs in the early hours of the morning. Officials have yet to confirm a third victim, who may also be a peace officer. In addition, they have stated Detective Ludlow was off duty at the time of the shootings and is the only suspect in yet another tragedy for Los Angeles law enforcement.
How do they know that? That they were cops? I just left. It's on the news?
Did you do it? Of course you did it.
I had no idea they were deputies. But I should have. Exigent circumstances. Jesus.
What is wrong with you? Huh? Why can't you have a normal life like everyone else?
I should go.
No. No, you're not going out there.
This is gonna be a nightmare, Grace. I gotta
go. No, Tom. This door is staying closed. Every cop in LA is hunting for you. You wanna get killed?
Grace. You need to get away from me, okay? You need to get far away. Everything I touch dies.
Down on the fucking floor! No, on the fucking floor!
On the emergency floor!
Now!
Don't say a fucking word.
No, please.
Shut up. Get up.
You're an asshole. You're going down. You killed two fucking cops. What's the matter with you?
Get the piece of shit out of here.